Let's make chicken and waffles.
To brine, cover them in pickle juice and buttermilk. Dry your wings and then toss them in a bowl with a little potato starch, a little chili powder, a bit of orange zest, and a little salt.
Fry them up about 8 minutes at 375. That is ultimate crisp.
We'll add our waffle mix, dredge our chicken wing, and place it onto our waffle iron. Voila.
This is the new gold standard for chicken and waffles. A little maple syrup and some maple crunch.
Yeah, that's just pretty absurd.